So the YGT program is generally 1 year long.
Having a YGT is something that you can do just after having your diploma.
There are several ESA sites across Europe.
The YGT program basically is the only place you can do that.
It's really a good opportunity to meet other people.
I've loved meeting people from all around Europe.
YGT positions are open on November. You have 1 month to apply. There are various subjects. Not only engineering, not only operation, not only in aerospace.
And I didn't hesitate at all to apply straight away.